6,246 is divisible by which of the following numbers? Select all that apply. We're given the numbers 2, 3, 5, and 10. Below we have the divisibility rules for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, and 10. So to answer the question, we will first only apply the divisibility rules for 2, 3, 5, and 10, but then afterwards, for review, we will also go through the remaining divisibility rules. To begin, a number is divisible by 2 if the last digit is 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8, which means the number is even. The last digit of 6,246 is 6, and therefore 6,246 is divisible by 2. So let's go ahead and circle the 2, indicating the number is divisible by 2. A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of the digits is divisible by 3. So for this test, we must sum the digits of 6,246, which would be 6 plus 2 plus 4 plus 6, which is equal to 18. Because 18 is divisible by 3, so is 6,246. Let's go ahead and circle 3. And now we'll skip down to the divisibility rule for 5. A number is divisible by 5 if the last digit is 0 or 5. The last digit is 6 in 6,246, and therefore the number is not divisible by 5. So let's go ahead and cross off 5. And now we'll look at 10. A number is divisible by 10 if the last digit is 0. Again, the last digit is 6, and therefore 6,246 is not divisible by 10. If a number is not divisible by 5, it will never be divisible by 10. So to answer the given question, we select 2 and 3. So while we are done with this question, let's go through the divisibility test for 4, 6, 8, and 9 as well. A number is divisible by 4 if the last two digits are divisible by 4. The last two digits of 6,246 is 46. 46 is not divisible by 4 because if we try to divide by 4, there will be a remainder. So we cross off 4. A number is divisible by 6 if it's divisible by 2 and 3. And notice how 6,246 is divisible by 2 and 3, and therefore it's also divisible by 6. A number is divisible by 8 if the last three digits are divisible by 8. The last three digits are 246. 246 is not divisible by 8 because if we divide, we will have a remainder. So we cross off 8. And then finally, a number is divisible by 9 if the sum of the digits is divisible by 9. Well, we know from earlier the sum of the digits is 18, and because 18 is divisible by 9, so is 6,246. So we would also circle 9. So for the question, we only select 2 and 3, but using all these rules, 6,246 is divisible by 2, 3, 6, and 9. I hope you found this helpful.